this little vessel. Meat is at this location. Escorting a Korean contact of mine into the country with a boatload of fake $100 bills.
As long as the ones he's paying us with are real, it doesn't matter.
I owe you an apology, Nico. I was dosed when you told me you killed Buckingham's boys.
Yeah, you were out of it.
I got caught with something when he was somewhere he wasn't meant to be. Needless to say, he'll be inside for a time. Him and Bucky think I talk. Couldn't see no other way how he got caught. From what I hear, Aiden still rants about me to anyone who'll listen.
I know how...
You Fox boy?
Yes, I Kim. You Derek?
Yeah, welcome to America. We're meeting your friends in Bohan. I'll text you the route you gotta take. Best way to avoid checks. We'll cover your rear. Seems like a good kid. Reminds me of you, actually.
Is that because he's coming into the country to rob the good people of America of their hard-earned money?
When you put it like that, he reminds me of a McCreary. Good luck to him!
Doesn't look like the arrival of these notes was such a secret. Can you think of why that is?
Fuck if I know! Even phone tap! Maybe Frankie's been tapping Ma's fucking phone! We gotta make sure these notes make it just to piss off Frankie if nothing else! I didn't think he even knew I was back! Can't the man just let his brother be? It's like fucking Cain and Abel, the two of us! No wonder I turned into the wreck you see before you! A brother like that! Jesus!
So is Francis the only explanation for this shit?
If the shoe fits, Nico! If the bloody shoe fits! Sure, I've been telling a few people about this, but hell! I smell a rat, and Frankie's the biggest damn rat I know! got him here in one piece. That was a deal. Thanks, Nico.
Thank you, Mr. McGarry. Not such a smooth journey.
Yeah, got a bit hairy out there. Good thing you have your sea legs. I hope the rest of your time here is more peaceful. That's all you can hope for in this godforsaken world. See you around, Nico.
Don't put all the payoff up your arm, Derek.
Only place for it, me boy. Only place for it. See you soon.